BCU Wildcats. I'm currently a teacher now in Orlando, Florida. Any educators here? Teachers?
Yeah. Alright, so we got Court A right here. We got Court B down here. So I need a dream team and playmakers. Y'all got the first game on Court A. Then on the adults court, we got Out of the Net and Big Three. Alright, so let's go ahead and get into the court. Let's warm up. DJ, you give us a warm up music. Okay.
Yeah.
The blue team won the little guys? Yeah, yeah. Aw, come on, I told you to dominate. Four contestants from the blue team group. 60 seconds. All right, so who's your name? George. We got Jordan versus Alshon. Alshon. All right, we got Jordan versus Alshon. We all got some money, though. You got some little Jordan, and they got some money. They say, Jordan, Sean, they ain't no thing in here. You gotta make them believe us, man. You gotta make them believe us, Sean. They say, they ain't seen you play it. I got my money on Sean, but I saw you play it. 60 seconds. All right, y'all ready? Ready, go! All right, Sean, I got my money on you, let's go.
Hey! can't say that though. You can say that. I can't say that. Oh, okay. Okay. They said we ain't about to play 101 for 20 minutes, so we're not about to do. And I'm with it, sir. Hey, what's that shoe you wear? A left? You can wear these. Man, if I was you, I would just stand up with a real good shoe label. I would be doing all the extra stuff. Anybody got a pair of legs besides the left? Because this toes throwing them game times in the tree. Y'all just can't see it, but they.
Thank you. 3, 6, plus 8 more. That's 14. Taylor Johnson has 14. It's Bull, second to tip. He's the home team.